we were about to lose 237 teaching positions in Durham Public Schools. These are my neighbors. These are my friends. So losing those jobs was personal. When we shortchange our children by having them in overcrowded classrooms, they don't get the education that they deserve. The funds generated by the North Carolina Education Lottery helped to save teaching positions in Durham. It is actually helping to make our schools better for our children.